So we're here for our Division Rivals rewards. Sorry, I was about to say Squad Battle rewards then. I'm so tired, it's 8:30 in the morning. I was up till 2 playing. I've sold my team. I want to try something new. I want to try and get into Foot Champs this weekend. Try, but I probably won't. And Dombele is a very good card to get. Pookie, very, very good. Record is insane. I am half asleep, my eyes are just about staying awake. Okay, so we did get ranked 2 in the end. So the option is 44,000 coins, your 50k back and the 35k back, or 250k back and the 235k's. We're going to take the untradeable rewards, which is why not. Yeah, ranked 2 in Division 5. I did play Division 4 for a little bit, but yeah, I just struggled. I just kept going down. I struggled with a couple of games. Season objectives are obviously level 14, not far from 15. I'm just struggling to get these done. Not that one. That one. I'm struggling to score from corners and like that. Bow hard. Yeah, let's just get these packs open. First mega pack, see what you can get. Is that a board? Maybe a fucking landing form? That is an inform, okay. I'm not even gonna try that name. Mitridge. Oh my god. I got Fabinho and I can't even sell him. No. 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 I mean, what a card, but what a pack. What a pack. Oh, gutted, I can't even sell him. No way. And I got Tadic. Oh, that's okay. Fabinho. What a card, yes. And then him. It's not a bad card. But that's a good start. Fabinho goes into the team. Next mega pack, what are we gonna get? Is that anything? I think that's something. Spanish, centre back. Is that Barca? That is Barca. Doing alright so far. More players in the club. Fuck the draft token then. And more squad fitnesses. Let's go into the big boy packs here. First 50k pack. Come on. Come on. Something. Please. Oh, I thought I was getting Mahrez. I thought that was it. But no, 2 informs now. I have so many informs in the club already, which is good for SBC. But yeah, that's a good start. Lenglet! No! No, he's a load of coins as well. Oh, I got Richarlison. Oh no, look how much he is as well. No way. No way. Wow, my god, these are some insane rewards. Last 50k pack. I have to do something with this team now. I don't know what to do. I don't know if it's not that one, but Brazilian left back Alex Telles. Oh my god, this team is going to be so good. I'm going to try it. Oh my god, this team is going to be ridiculous. Every single pack was a board, which I'm proud of. I'm quite happy with that. Wow. Look at some of the players we've got. We got players like Lenglet, Fabinho, Alex Telles. We've got 2 informs as well. Don't know what I'm doing here at this rate. we'll try something. But yeah, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the pack opening. Leave a like if you did. Let me know what you got down below. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace.